As the IB coordinator, my job is to manage the program, but also to work with students and teachers. What we really want to do is give students the opportunity to develop skills that will make them successful, not just in college, but in life.
I graduated with the International Baccalaureate program we have here at Pedro High School, and I don't think I would have been able to finish without Ms. Murphy, to be perfectly honest. Throughout my life, a lot of people have just always been like, well, you can just skate through. Do whatever feels comfortable to you. But Ms. Murphy was always the one to like, do what makes you feel uncomfortable. And that's one of the reasons why I stayed in the program.
Yeah, I would have never gotten into IB before Ms. Murphy. I remember just one time, I just came in, I think it was like a really just a bad test, and I was just like broken down. And then like, she looks at me, she says, I picked you for a reason. You can finish this. I can just say that she was my rock throughout the program, definitely.
7 years ago, I was asked to work here for 1 year to start the program. And this is my seventh. And it's because I feel passionately that this school needs IB and that students have been helped through the program.
Join us for American Graduate Day on October 14th.